Hi people, Zat has released its response form. So from that I have compiled GK answers from the internet and I have made that. So this is the answer key that I have made. It's not official. So if you just want to see the answer key to match with your answers, you can do that and take a screenshot right now. Please do leave a like on this video because it was a lot of time and effort to make this. I'll leave it for 5 seconds and then I'll move to the next slide where I'll be discussing individual answers. Alright, so the first question was, who is a 2018 Commonwealth Games gold medalist who contested the 2020 Bihar Legislative Assembly elections? And the answer to that was Shreyasi Singh. The next question was, which is the politician who has served for the longest years consecutively as a chief minister? So the answer to that was Pawan Kumar Chamling. Now the options that were given in the question were Pawan Kumar Chamling, Jyoti Basu, Gigong Apang and Naveen Patnaik, and there was one more person. So yeah, there was a scope of confusion here. So if you have chosen it correctly, then the answer is Pawan Kumar Chamling. The next question was, what is zoonosis? So the answer for that is a disease that can be transmitted to humans from animals. Now another option that was given was a disease which can be transmitted to humans from zoo animals. So you might have gotten confused there. Just check that. Which of the following wild animal has subspecies as Sri Lankan, Indian, Sumatran and Bornean? And the answer to that was Asian elephant. Which state does not have an IIT? The answer to that was Haryana. Now to match the animals to collective nouns, I'll just tell you how you can go about it. Now eagles are associated with smartness, so it makes sense that you call them a convocation of eagles. Similarly, giraffes are very tall, so a tower of giraffes makes sense. A kaleidoscope is an object where you can see colorful imagery. So butterflies have a kaleidoscope, right? A quiver of cobras is just something you'd have to learn. But if you got the first three associations clear in your head, this would be a piece of cake. Match the UNESCO World Heritage Sites to the state which they belong. So here, if you were following current affairs, you'd know that Dholavira got the World Heritage Site status, which is in Gujarat, and Telangana got it for the Kakatiya Rudreshwara Temple. Khajuraho, we have studied in history, is in Madhya Pradesh and Hampi is in Karnataka. And obviously, Kanchenjunga is a name that you would associate quite automatically with Sikkim. So again, quite an easy question. The XLRI alumnus who was appointed as a Deputy National Security Advisor, the answer to that is Vikram Misri. Now, this was released in the news just a week before the ZAT exam. So if somebody tells you that you do not need to study for current affairs after November, they are clearly mistaken. You have to be very updated. Maitri and Bharati are the names of the Indian research stations in Antarctica. Now there were two options, that was Indian research stations in Arctic and in Antarctica. So from that, if you chose correctly, then you would choose this answer. Match the following classic movies with the directors. Now Agantuk is of Satyajit Ray, is something that I knew. And Drohkar is of Govind Nihalani. The others I could guess, and if you also could make similar guesses because you knew certain movies of their particular language, then this would be an easy option for you. What is the full form of NFT in context of blockchain? So the answer for that is a non-fungible token. Now, if you have not been living under a rock, you would know this answer. Quite easy. What is a unicorn? It's a startup that reaches the valuation of $1 billion. Again, unicorns have been in the news for a very long time, so this is something that you should know. What is OSIRIS-REx? It's a NASA asteroid study mission. This again was in the news a few months ago, so that is where you could make the connection. What is a gray market? It's where the distribution channel is not authorized by the manufacturer. There was another option on tax avoidance, but that is not a gray market, but that is somewhere where people could have been confused. From which location has India test-fired the new generation Agni Prime missile in 2021? The answer to that is APJ Abdul Kalam Island, Odisha. So there were several locations that were cited, but you could have guessed that since it's a missile launch, it makes sense to launch it from an island. So matching the following districts to the states. So Muktasar is in Punjab, Kamrup is in Assam, Nanded is in Maharashtra, Salem is in Tamil Nadu and Rohtas is in Bihar. Some of these districts have been in the news recently for various reasons. So if you knew that, you'd get this correct. Arrange the given queen's ascension to the throne in a chronological order. We have studied in history that Razia Sultana was the first female ruler in India. Lakshmi Bai was involved with the Britishers, so obviously she has to be the last. Ahilya Bai Holkar, there's a serial going on about her. and you would be able to put her timeline as before Lakshmi Bai. And Rudrama Devi came to power only a few years after Razia Sultana, so the entire lineage becomes very clear. Which of the following footballing legends never won the Golden Ball Award? Golden Ball is just what you call it in English. I cannot pronounce this word properly. And the answer to that would be Paolo Maldini. Which of the following spacecrafts by the NASA entered the sun's upper atmosphere, the corona? The answer to that is Parker Solar Probe. I suggest you follow NASA on Instagram or YouTube or somewhere, because that is how I knew this answer. I just saw a video of the Parker Solar Probe on YouTube, and that is how I remembered this. What is the Large Hadron Collider? The answer is it's the world's largest and most powerful particle accelerator. So collider and particles colliding, that entire thing just made sense to me in a very intuitive manner. If it did for you, congratulations. Match the books with the authors. So I've done this matching. I did not get this correct. But if you had read a few of them, then you would know this particular association. Next is match the following literary works with their authors. So we all know that Shakuntalam is of Kalidas. And so you'd see that almost all options had R given as one. And Mrutyukatika is of Shudraka. Mudra Rakshas is of Vishakhadatta. Ras Manjari is of Krishnadev Raya. And Harshacharitra is of Banabatta. So if you knew a few of them, you'd get this correct. Monosodium glutamate is found in tomatoes. I actually selected the option that it's not found in any fruits and vegetables, but I was surprised to find this out. Which of the following companies acquired a 100% stake in Air India? It's a Tata Group. Again, this was very much in the news. Even before the acquisition was final, there were rumors about this. So a very hot topic. Who is the first field marshal of independent India? The answer to that was Sam Manekshaw. So the options that were given as other options, they were also related to the army, and they were often the first something of independent India related to the army. So there were scope of confusion, but again, Sam Manekshaw is a very popular person. So if you knew about him, good for you.